Well, I aimed for the face. I didn't see the red reticle, though. Could I have hit him in a more pristine location to fuck his shit up? Wow, the black people are still alive in this horror scenario. Unexpected. Cool, going low, but you tell me a hit Y. Fuck you. No, this could be potentially immediate death for Jamie. Oh, God. Hiding doesn't seem like the greatest idea, but why not? Let's try it out. Is it left? Oh no, fuck. It's gonna be the heartbeat, isn't it? Oh fuck, I'm fucked. I should have kept running. Or this worked out. Wait, screwdriver's gone. But it's the fact that I kept the screwdriver that I could make a distraction. Oh my god, no way. Long way down, but great loading screen. Love it. Please. More like that. Never. Woo! Aiming for the red spot helps. Oh, that was luck. That was stupid luck. Oh! Well, that's one down. What about the other two? Three? Two or three? Oh, he's a fucking automaton, is he? That's why they have the gloves on. He's a really advanced fucking automaton. No, you need to... Another one pops up. Notice something weird about that kick? If it gets back up, it's 100% a fucking automaton. Yeah. That's a dead man walking right there. Girl, you need to fucking run?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh. So how is this being controlled and manipulated? Jamie in the gardens. Wow, Jamie really putting up the fight here. Holy Christ. That fucking loading is very disorienting and seems very unnecessary. But sure, at least it's quick. And how is this gonna play out? What the fuck? So it's unkillable. Oh, fuck me, no! I couldn't say a word there. I could not say a word there. If I fucked that up again, she would have died. And I would have been super, super fucking pissed because it would have all come down to just Mark. Holy fuck. No, it's not over. No, it's not over. He's still so... Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. We are now outside. And we're in a fucking garden maze. Oh, this isn't... That's probably the way out. There's probably coins, maybe. Shit's locked. That's the way we came in. Is this dude still fucking wandering around here, perhaps? Maybe I shouldn't fuck around and get out of here as quickly as possible? But there might be useful shit? Like with the screwdriver. Really? That whole sequence was intense, baby. Goddamn, was that intense. We got fucked up paintings out in this maze? Boat, where did... Oh, no, wait. What about that spot over here that looks like a shimmy spot? Is that not a real thing? Is that just My imagination? No, that's just a preview of things to come. Fantastic. Couldn't be happier. Hey, there we go. Fucking got lucky and found something. Well, this doesn't matter anymore, unless... What the fuck was that? That told me nothing. I hate it when they tell me nothing. Oh, that was a good sequence. And I got lucky that I managed not to fuck that up. Like, stupid lucky. Holy shit. Split-second decision-making and good reflexes. Finally, accomplished good reflexes. Okay, let's check this one out first. Right, anything? Nope. No little section here. What? Oh my god, is that a picture of the map? Alright, well, the maze. So... Uh-huh.
Fun. I've always loved creepy falling down mazes.
So... Oh, this isn't gonna mean nothing to me. Well, that's... Like, okay, you get through the gate. There. Back there. So I'm right here, then. And if I want to get out, I need to go... Well, it's all gonna be kind of blocked off. Is there something directly to my right? Then? No, because things are going to be different and changed and manipulated.
Of course, it's a dead end. Now what?
Well, you've gone 5 feet, so don't worry about it too much. We just need to keep navigating through the maze. Luckily enough, it seems like it'll be pretty goddamn linear. It's just a matter of whether or not Dumas is still kicking. Fuck! I hate birds. I love birds, but I hate that bird specifically. Fuck me, that's... Alright. So how many... How many are we gonna have of that? A couple? A few? Is that the only one for the next couple of minutes? Cause, would really, 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 really appreciate not having too many of those. So that seems like progress there. Let's take a look through these spots here. Oh, this is just good old gay old time going on here now, isn't it? God.
Seriously?
Damn it.
This is not where I want to be.
You know, girl, I feel you. God damn, do I feel you. Okay, so that loops into that. That means that this may hold something? Nah, just a chessboard in the middle of the maze. Man, oh man. You've been killing people out here for a long time, haven't you, Dumas? Gonna have another bird excursion going on. Birds showing up, and be like, "Hey, lady, how you going? How's it going? Are you making good progress through the maze?" It's like, well, the dead ends are pretty easy to navigate and figure out. Oh, with the flashlight, can we be a little bit more prudent with the flashlight? Okay, just gonna check over here for a second, because this is gonna be a dead end. Really? I was kind of hoping that there'd be coins littered all over the place here. I wonder what the hell those are actually for. Must be unlockable shit after you complete the game. Okay, I've made it over there. Can we... No, nothing behind the bar? Hey, at least you got the bar. Near the maze. I like that. That's super convenient. I know he's your son, but I married you for you, not your son. Besides, it It's your ex-wife's responsibility to stop him from doing stupid things, not mine. Oh, I don't know. I think I'm maybe just depressed already because of the trip. It's not what I had in mind when you said you were taking me away to a secret island. I don't care if he is Harrison Lee, the famous horror fiction writer. You only work for him, and you don't have to go on vacation with him, too. Can we spend some time, just the two of us? Cecile? Dear Kurt, I thought it would be easier to write this down because I get upset when I try to talk to you about it. I'm in distress. You know I don't get along with Thomas. I just don't get why we have to take him everywhere with us. By your own admission, he is a fucking nightmare, and it's getting me down having him around all the time. I don't know who those people are. I should probably be a little bit more familiar or aware of whom those people are, but right now I'm trying not to have a fucking aneurysm by getting the shit scared out of me by goddamn birds. Ooh, I got myself a little bit of a lead going on here. We have extension cords. First, take a look around. That seems like an exit. So what might be back here then? Oh, he's looking for loot. Looking for a way out? Fuck that. Way outs? Nah. I'll find it eventually. Looking for loot? That. I've missed enough of that already. Hello? Oh, well. I need to find a switch, it appears. And then he'll turn on the lights? That doesn't seem great. That seems as though I'd be revealing where I am. And that would mean that somebody would come find me. And unfortunately, most of my friends are dead. That's mainly my fault. I'm not pleased about it, but it's the fact of the situation. Like, even in the quarry, I did better. Quarry, that even kind of fell apart pretty bad near the end there. But this has been a very horrible showing on my part. That seems like another 10 coin. That was another 10. Yes. Ooh, can I crack 100? That would be fantabulous. Ah, the switch I need. Wait before I grab that, because I need that. Let's take a look here.
Maybe we can get this thing working.
Yeah, need to... Okay, get that activated and running, and then that should hopefully unlock that door. So let's grab this, because we'll need that. Add to inventory, thank you. I guess I could have rotated it, but honestly don't care. And then just make my way back. You'd think it'd be a simple task, but... Well... Oh, the music is... Well, the rain is tamping down. I just don't like it when it gets quieter. Because that makes the loud noises even louder when they pop up. So, was over here? Yes. Hey, look at that. Not completely dog shit bad for my sense of direction. Put you in there, then we grab it again. Lock, stock, and glock. Ominous evil noises. Could not be happier. I thought those would start dancing or moving, making some sort of noise. Nothing. Okay, good, great. Okay, nothing? Nobody? Alright, fantastic. Looking good, going well so far. Till we get fucking grabbed, I hit the wrong button and die immediately. And it's like, oh, it was all for nothing. Fucking hate. So, Wait, why would the first one? Alright, sure. Yeah. It's probably the one on the front. That is not what I was expecting. I was hoping to unlock the door back here. Now we have fucking secret passages? Can I just jump down? Oh, thank Jesus. I can just jump down. Okay, get down the ladder. Maybe faster? I don't know. I haven't seen that H.H. Holmes kicking around here, and if he's gone anywhere, it would probably be here, or somewhere of a close facsimile of here. What do we got? Another coin? Book? Document? No, it's coin. That's small enough. No, that is a newspaper. Okay, and what is this?
Good morning, Chicago. We begin today with some breaking news. Chicago police today confirmed the body of a man found in a fire at an abandoned warehouse in the Fulton River District to be that of missing FBI agent Hector Monday.
Oh, okay.
Identified as the Shoeshine Killer, whose recent killing spree struck fear into the hearts of locals in and around Chicago.
So,
a spokesperson for Chicago PD confirmed
he did become a killer.
Victims, including yesterday evening, police officer Patrick Stanley.
And that was his badge that we found.
22 years. The fire was brought under control shortly before 5 a.m. this morning. The body recovered at the scene was burnt beyond recognition, but police identified Monday from dental records.
So it wasn't Monday. No, so it wasn't him, because there was the killer that was getting more, well, he was emulating and being proficient enough at ripping out teeth. Did he rip out his own teeth and put them in somebody else's body and then fucking torch, put the body in a warehouse and torch it? That's most likely what happened. High probability. That's a nice silver one. That's a good fiver. Take that. 12 more, and I'll be at 100. Don't know what that means. Don't know what that'll do for me, but hey, nice big round number. Gotta love it. Fucking Jesus. This is a bit of a long one. I'm impressed, even with the number of people that I've fucking killed, because I'm a fumbling idiot. Like, Jesus, unless they wrap up in the next 20 minutes, this is going to be, it's going to be maybe an 8-hour slapper, which is a little bit unexpected for the Dark Picture Anthology games. Man and Medan, I think that was maybe, what, 5 hours? Although there was a huge chunk missing, because I let one of the characters escape, and he has, like, a huge sequence in there, so I look forward to replaying Man and Medan and seeing that whole section. Then for Little Hope was about 5 hours as well, if I remember correctly. And okay, so, well, the camera had me facing that way, like, I want to go that way. With the, oh, those are all going to come alive when I get near them. So fuck that for the time being, and let's... Oh, is that why this environment is so damn big? No, they wouldn't have me running around and kiting those fuckers. Having them chase me in this big, large, open environment. There's no way. That would go against everything I know about the mechanics of this game. Oh, hey, it's that sundial that girl was impaled on. I know what happened with this. Yeah. What is Kurt Hall, publicist? His ID. So covering that previous story. Did I see a shiny? I thought I saw a shiny, but I think it was just a reflection of the light off a little bit of a pool of water. Anything on the edges here? Nothing. Looking good? Okay. Yep. I hate everything that is happening right now. Oh. They're all gonna come after me. Yep. Oh, no, no. These are real animatronics, but that doesn't mean they're not gonna start going grabbing. The one that was facing the wall. I know he's gonna turn around. Oh, yeah. Grand. Kind of felt that coming. Try not to fuck up on the very first. Oh, she's getting an axe? This is gonna be a mash? Nope, she gave up on the axe immediately. Grand. Is he going after the axe? Yep. Ooh. He's strong. Barricade. But yeah, it's a big ass axe. So that's probably not gonna help, but that's gonna give me a couple seconds to run and hide. It'll take him probably a good minute to fucking try to chop through that. Climb. Let's get higher. Wow, that did not give me nearly as much time as I thought it would. I really thought that'd give me a lot of time. Oh, no, okay, going high was a bad idea?
Back the fuck away from me! I'm warning you!
What the fuck are we gonna do? We don't even have a screwdriver anymore. Oh? Maybe it's not a dead automaton. And is this my death? If I see the body impaled on wood, then... Jamie's not dead. We gonna go over to Mark? It's gonna be tight hopping back and forth between these two. Mark at the swimming pool! Yay! If only I didn't have everybody else die. Remember Aaron? Oh man, Aaron. That was a big fucky-wucky on my part. What would have been the odds that they would have killed the two characters? Okay, I can go in there. Boy, oh boy, can we just... Oh no, okay. Not going that way then. Motion activated lights, let's go for that. Shit's locked? Okay, need to find... Fucking can break the glass and get in there. Most of the glass is already broken. Depending on how the locking mechanism on that works. Flap. Oh yeah, my light. Ooh, my sucky red light. Might as well just fucking start crying out for Roxanne.
You can put on your red light. Roxanne!
Can inspect. Wait, I have to inspect, so... Something spooky gonna happen. Can't see nothing. Big loud noise? As I lean back, waiting for something to pop up. Can this light be useful? Like the pool spotlights. Thank you, but you're blinding the shit out of me. Great. I bet you're the keys on that mannequin in the pool. Why wouldn't it be? Of course it is. Okay. I'll walk into your trap. Hey, a big shiny on him. Who would have ever imagined? So I get the key, and then I stand up.
Jesus.
And oh, that's a real hand. Oh boy. No, I won't have H.H. Holmes immediately right behind me. But if there was another shadow there, that would be freaky deaky deaky. Alright, I have the key for the changing room. Haul ass over there. Not looking through that window again, no thank you. Let's get her done. Ooh, baby. So I have my tripod extension. Does my camera work? Wait a sec. Is my camera a working thing? Oh, I thought it was broken. One second here. Well, that's a photo opportunity right there then. I thought that mechanic was just completely gone to me. Huh. Didn't mean to hit that button for the bearing. It actually worked. I just wanted to back out of the camera. Why I'd hit right bumper to do that, do not know. Okay, get my shitty little red light out. Let everybody know the red light district is open. Oh my god, that light's... Oh, that pop noise of whatever. Of whatever may be kicking around in here. I do not like. There's blood in here.
Oh god. What happened here?
A bit of a bad time. Somebody definitely had a bad time. Yep. Need to just strap that light onto me. Nothing. Too many random noises going on in here. Not a huge fan of all the noise, actually. Oh, the knocking and banging. Why so much knocking and banging? I ask, please. Wild. Oh, fuck this place, man. Fuck everything about this place.
God. What is...
Really? Really? Oh, it's a wedding ring. Fabulous. Harrison and Louis Lee.
Okay.
Sure. Can I not walk over the debris? Oh, I can. I just needed a second. Oh, boy. You know, speaking of needing a second, I am probably maybe going to piss myself if I get one more of those. And boy, oh boy, do I not fucking feel like doing that. Okay, feeling better. Uh-huh, yeah.
What the hell?
That looks like the sign of somebody getting their face smashed. No, fucking face it. Look at it. No, not a photo spot, not a photo opportunity. Grand. Didn't want to take a picture of that anyways. Okay, can't go in there. Shouldn't go in here. I can crawl. Man, this place sounds like it's about to collapse and fall apart and explode. But I want to take a look at this newspaper. No, that's a coin. Is that a shitty copper one? Worth one? Worth two? Hey, hey, I like it. All right. Wow, they're just getting them all in right here, eh? They're like, oh, man. Do you feel that there's not been enough scares going on? We got you with, like, one or two good jump scares earlier, right? Not bad. You gotta give us some props for that. And then it's like, how about we go into this fucking nightmare palace? And... oh... Hey. Oh, axe through the neck, and that looked like it was at the edge of the pool. 1 second, I want to look at that one again. That looks like that's at the edge of the fucking pool. Okay, so he's going about with the axe now. Permanent weapon. I question. Okay. I haven't seen the dead body for Jamie, so I'm pretty positive Jamie's still... fucker!